You about to watch Fan Cave from the Man Cave.
Cause my swag on swag on swag on swag on swag on point.
You won't join,
cause I got my swag on
swag on
swag on
swag on
swag on
swag on
point.
You can do it too, you can do it too, you can do it too,
jerk.
And you can do it too,
jerk.
And you can do it too,
jerk.
And you can do it.
Here we go, Bishop, Fan Cave from the Man Cave, El Cajon, California. It's a little gloomy today, but we got special events going on to make everybody smile. We got the Oscar Mayer Wienermobile with Ketchup Kylie, right?
That's right.
And Schnitzel Itzel?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, what are you guys doing on here today?
Well, it's the 75th anniversary of the Wienermobile, so we're just spreading miles of smiles and sharing the Wienermobile with everybody in town.
Wow, that's great. How long have you guys been here today?
We're only here for a couple hours. We're all over the city. We're in a new city once a week, so we try to get out to as many parts of the city as possible to let people see it.
Is there anywhere we can find out all the information where you'll be at? Where do we find that at?
Facebook.com/Oscar Mayer or OscarMayer.com. Both of those websites, you can find a map that says where is the Wienermobile, and you can find out where we are every day.
Nice. And then when you come down, you can obviously take a look inside. We got some shots inside. We'll show you that later. And what else, when you go out, do you kind of like promote all the different products, or you just kind of like stick to the new ones?
Well, you know, the Wienermobile obviously is shaped like a hot dog, but most times people like to talk about the car, not so much the hot dog.
Yeah.
Oscar Mayer hot dogs are classic, so you know, why change something that's already good?
Yeah.
But the Wienermobile's changed a lot over through the years, so people like to see pictures of the old models and how it looks now. I mean, it's 75 years old, so it went from being like 12 feet to 27 feet long. So
I'm actually going to go home today and check that out, because that's pretty cool, all right? Hey, Schnitzel, I'm going to ask you, what do you got going on? Anything else special you want to talk about?
Well, just inviting everybody to come on out. I mean, like she said, the Wienermobile has been going around for 75 years already, and a lot of people come by and see, like, I remember when I saw it when I was like 7 years old, and you know, you get also get a wiener whistle if you come.
I gotta get one of those.
Yeah, of course.
Hey, that's you boys. I'm bringing it home for you. Right?
Yeah.
All right, great. Hey, well, it's really, they only got a little bit of time left. They're gonna get ready to go to Alpine. You're gonna be how long in Alpine?
From 2 to 6.
2 to 6, okay. And then you'll be leaving Southern California when?
Tomorrow. Well, we're going to Los Angeles tomorrow. We'll be in the Los Angeles area for 2 weeks. So if you go to OscarMayer.com or Facebook.com/Oscar Mayer, you can see where we are every day.
Great, great. Hey, I got one last question. Hey, you guys like sports? My show is all about sports. You ladies like sports?
I do. I'm a big Green Bay Packer fan.
Wow,
so,
okay,
yeah.
Okay. I have a lot of Brett Favre stuff in the man cave, okay?
Oh. What about you, Schnitz?
I don't have a favorite football team. I'm really into soccer, though.
Yeah,
but
yeah, any sports good. Soccer, you have a favorite soccer team?
Yeah. Mexico.
Hey, get ready. Hey, it don't matter what sport you like. Hey, it's one love. Look, everybody's smiling, all right? Oscar Mayer, Bishop, Fan Cave from the Man Cave. Third one video. Get ready. We're done.
That was cool, man. That was so cool.